Hello dear friends, I am Dr. Jayesh, the director of WINGS group of hospital, and today's we are just here for challenging. WINGS is giving a big challenge in 2020 to a very difficult infertility. And I want to share something like that why we are getting this 2020 Mahapadkar. You can understand because WINGS group is having, especially Ahmedabad center is having a latest technology at one floor. Nobody, I can damn sure that nobody will have a this much of technology at one floor. You can have a 0.3 micron modular IVF lab. You can have a closed loop system, which is Asia's fullest installation. You can have a best embryo selection incubator like time lapse incubator, which is two or three people are having inside the Gujarat. You can have a best sperm selection technology like IMSI, especially when there is a male infertility, dominant infertility, when count is less than 5 million, less than 1 million. And you will have a best sperm selection, especially in the zero count patient, the sperm extraction technique, aspiration technique by the microscopic technology, microscopic surgery like Micro Tesa. So these are the difficult situation. Because of this technology, you can have a lot of output, the difficult fertility problems in the society. And in this 2020, we are making a challenge to the community that we will give the pregnancy only by own egg and own sperm in a difficult situations where people are denied or people are started third party donations. Thank you.